Church of England, and the doctrine, worship, discipline, and government thereof, as by law established in England. And will you preserve unto the bishops and clergy of England, and to the churches there committed to their charge, all such rights and privileges as by law do or shall appertain to them or any of them?